Every shopper loves a bargain, even members of the royal family, it would seem. Teacher Sarah Daniels told how she popped into discount retailer The Range yesterday, and was stunned to see the Duchess of Cambridge browsing in the aisles, with Princess Charlotte and Prince George in tow. Mrs. Daniels, 43, first saw the royal trio in the arts and crafts section of the home, garden and leisure retailer, before they moved on to the toy section where George showed interest in dinosaur slime. The shopper said, "As I was looking at the shelves, I noticed a tall dark-haired lady further down the aisle and thought to myself, I recognized that face. Then I heard George say, 'Charlotte, pick that up,' and the penny suddenly dropped as to who they were. It seemed like a lovely family outing for them the day before Christmas Eve. We are used to all the pomp and ceremony that goes with the royal family, but it was great to see Kate shopping with her children in the kind of discount store the rest of us use." Mrs. Daniels said that at one point, Charlotte sat on the floor and was told by her mother, dressed casually in jeans, low-heeled boots and a jacket, "Get up, pop it." George then asked if they could buy some dinosaur slime, a popular school playground fad in Britain, but Mrs. Daniels said she didn't register a response from the prince's mother. She added that when she left The Range, described even by its own boss as like a poor man's John Lewis Dash in King's Lynn close to the Sandringham estate in Norfolk where the Cambridges will spend Christmas with the Queen, a fleet of Range Rovers were parked outside. Mrs. Daniels presumed they had ferried the royals and their police protection officers to the store. The royals are said to exchange joe gifts, and apparently the cheaper the better, raising speculation that Kate and her children may have headed to The Range for a last-minute spot of novelty present shopping. Kate bought pictures, children's books and art materials at the shop, The Sun reported. One shopper told the newspaper, "I did a double take when I saw her. You don't expect to see royals shopping at The Range." Harry is once reported to have given the Queen a shower cap featuring a cheeky slogan, while the Duchess of Cambridge is said to have given a then-single Prince Harry a tongue-in-cheek "grow your own girlfriend" kit. Kate and the children were spotted out shopping at 11 a.m., while other members of the royal family were attending carols at St. Mary Magdalene, Sandringham. Earlier this month, Kate surprised patrons of South London pub The Phoenix in Stockwell by nipping in with Princess Charlotte so the three-year-old could use the toilet. The Range was set up in 1989 by market trader turned billionaire Chris Dawson and is based in his home city of Plymouth, Devon. The founder paid himself a £100 million dividend last year. He left school at 15 without qualifications, but with wife Sarah is now worth an estimated £1.9 billion. A Kensington Palace spokesman declined to comment on the reported shopping trip.